Hi everyone, this is Freddie from Ebsta, and in this video I'll be showing you how to use Ebsta's newest feature, campaigns inside of Gmail. The campaign button can be found at the bottom of the Gmail Compose window. I'm going to click into this and show you how you can start using Ebsta's campaigns. You want to click new and you'll be taken through to Ebsta's campaign editor. So campaigns are all about sequencing and automation of emails and tasks inside Salesforce. So the first thing I'm going to do is create the first email to be sent out as part of the campaign. You'll notice that we're fully optimized to work with Salesforce templates. So I'm going to use this email, which I've created inside Salesforce prior to the video, and pull that through. We're compatible with merge fields, so this will automatically populate the first name. I can edit any of the text inside of this window as well. And we do also have an HTML editor as well, so we fully support HTML in this window. I'm happy with my first email, at which point I'm going to save and move on to the next step. I'm going to set that if I don't receive a response within 3 days, I'll create another email, which will be my second in the sequence pulled through from Salesforce templates. At this stage, I'd also like to create a task in Salesforce to remind me to give the prospect a call. I can add a task step. And that will follow up with a task as well. At this stage, I'll move on to my final email in the sequence, which is going to be 2 days later and will be my final email. If I don't receive a response from this, I'd like to create a task in Salesforce to remind me to connect with the prospect on LinkedIn. So in the same way, after 1 day, I'll add a task in Salesforce, and that'll be to connect with them on LinkedIn. Now that I'm happy with my campaign, I can give it a name and press save. Once I've saved my campaign, I can hit reply and kickstart the campaign that I've just created. So the great thing about Ebsta's campaigns is you can actually edit the individual emails before the campaign is sent. So although this is a generic prospecting campaign, I'm able to personalize this based on perhaps someone who I met at an event last week or someone who's just followed me on Twitter. Once I'm happy with that, I can press use, select the campaign, and hit send. That's all there is to creating a campaign in Ebsta. Thanks for watching.